you're going to have to turn it over to the Lord, and you're going to have to ask him. Oh, I feel like preaching on the day that you're going to have to ask him to work your situation out. You can't talk to that man no more because they done already made you mad. But I'm going to turn it over to the Lord, and I'm going to pray about it. I can't be in a relationship with you no more because I'm what you done to me, but I'm going to pray about it. I can't be your friend no more because of what you said to me, but I'm going to pray about it, and I'm going to turn it over to the Lord.
I don't know about you, but when I came back up to Jesus, just as I was, weak, worried, and scorned, and sad. When I gave Bishop Stephen E. Johnson my hand and I gave God my heart, I wasn't the best person. But look at me now. But I'm not talking about me. I'm talking about that man that hung on that cross between two thieves over 2,000 years ago. I'm talking about my man in the middle. If God loves thieves, then he can truly love you and I.
So when you feel yourself falling in depression, God is never too busy. When your body's wrecking with pain, God is never too busy. When you find yourself, put your burden in the Lord, God is never too busy. Yeah. When you feel like you can't go on, God is never too busy. Yeah. When you get to where you can't make a decision, God is never too busy.
Of swerving dedication to God. But the Savior continued trusting though there was no deliverance. Yeah. Trusted though forsaken for a season. He had been cast upon God from the womb, and he is still found cast upon God in the hour of his death. Yeah. My brothers and sisters, I wonder today, how strong is your faith? Yeah. When the storms of life start to rage, how strong is your faith? Yeah. He's the chosen one. I'm glad y'all asked. He's the Messiah. I'm glad y'all asked. He's the one who shows us. He's the one who illuminates life and causes existence to be alive.
What do we learn from the cross? We learn how to act. We learn how to live. And when we realize how to live, we realize what God wants.
We know we're at the skull. We're at all in the place where Jesus paid the price for your sins and mine. The place where Jesus said, as Paul did, I fought a good fight. I finished the race. I kept the faith. And now I've done what my Father has called me to do. Y'all gonna pray with me? It is finished. And for doctrinal purposes, I need you to know that Jesus paid it all. And that's it. It's done. To prove Jesus paid it all. He paid for your sins. He paid for my sins. He paid for the sins of the world.
When you're going through and you've gone the last mile of the way, you got to learn how to turn it over to Jesus. He will work it out for you. I heard the Lord say, be still and know that I am God.
Favor and I'm gone. Yeah, grab somebody by the hand and say, neighbor,